welcome to latest TV entertainment news. I'm Andrew Kay, and here are my top tips today. With spring in full bloom, the season of festivals is about to start, and over in Chichester Festival Theatre, rehearsals are already underway for another exciting season. Chichester Festival Theatre is internationally respected for producing award-winning shows and in recent years has built an amazing track record for creating hit musical revivals that have transferred with equal success to the West End. No doubt this year's musical offering, Crazy for You, will be viewed by audiences and West End theatres with the same sense of anticipation. But for me, the most exciting new show is the staging of best-selling local author Kate Mosse's own stage adaptation of her thrilling Gothic mystery, The Taxidermist's Daughter. Let's take a look at director Roisin Brill and Kate Mosse talking about the production as rehearsals start.
So I'm Roisin McBryn, director of The Taxidermist's Daughter by the wonderful Kate Mosse.
And I am the wonderful Kate Mosse, who is the writer of The Taxidermist's Daughter. And it's our first day of rehearsals and my first time ever in a rehearsal room as a writer. So it's incredibly exciting.
It is incredibly exciting. And we're going to be at Chichester, which is...
my hometown.
Exactly.
Chai girl, born and bred.
And the hometown of The Taxidermist's Daughter as well. Well, next door to the world of this play, which is incredibly exciting to be able to bring this world alive for Chichester, in Chichester.
Yes, you know, this is a revenge play in the end. It is the Greek tragedy. It is the revenge tragedies of the 16th century. It is precisely that there is a wrong that needs to be righted, and without retribution and without revenge, actually, there can be no redemption. Mm. And I wrote this book in 2012. And so the fact that, you know, one of the very first things when you're adapting any book for the stage, firstly, you've got to say, well, what will be gained by changing it?
Yeah. And it's worth highlighting, Kate, as well, that the adaptation and the core of this story is intrinsically theatrical. It did beg to be staged.
Yeah, yeah.
Loads and
yes,
loads.
Yes, I love live theatre. The difference for me is that I went to Chichester Festival Theatre when I was six for the first time with my parents, you know, little hands and big hands, and walked up the Vons and saw that stage and sat on a seat. Of course, my feet didn't reach the ground and the lights went down. And I can, and I know it's my memory rather than my parents having told me about this, I can remember thinking, this is magical. And I think there is nothing like the shared experience of live theatre.
Well, that promises to be a very exciting night at the theatre. Later in the month, the critically acclaimed Our Generation heads down to CFT from the National Theatre, where it wowed audiences. Alecky Blythe's new verbatim play tells the stories of a generation, created from 5 years of interviews with 12 young people from all four corners of the UK. Our Generation is a captivating portrait of their teenage years as they journey into adulthood. Let's take a look at how audiences have reacted to this extraordinary piece of work.
I've never had such a range of emotions at any play in my life.
It made my mum cry.
Everyone can like relate to some aspect of the show.
It just brought so many little memories back to me.
There was such a mixed age range in the audience.
Not just young people, oldies like me, you know. It's our generation, it's everybody's generation.
I like the bit where they did the like fast motion and then like slow motion.
The music actually, the
music
whole
well,
underscore was lovely.
I thought the acting from the start was brilliant. All the actors deserve Academy Awards.
The stuff about fragility and mental health and all those difficulties I think young people are feeling.
It's very topical.
I was crying at the end because it was so poignant.
It was fun, young and fresh.
Compelling. Poignant,
epic, really, and so touching.
So endearing and so sweet.
Really, really good. Really, really good.
Does that take you back to your teenage years? I know that it struck a chord with me. Well, that's all from me tonight, but check out the whole Chichester season on their website, cft.org.uk. Good night.